In today's episode of Insane Award, I will advise you how to be careful or selective with the kind of people you call close friends. Don't make Shatawale kind of friends.
What you want to show me? What you want to show Shatawale? No, what you want to show me?
I'm not saying don't befriend Shatta fans or don't befriend Shatawale himself, but don't choose friends that behave like Shatawale.
Because I don't have that time. I don't fucking have that time.
Do you know the secret you brought out has serious implications?
It's bad.
I hear you. Now, the premise of the matter obviously, Shatawale and Bulldog have been going back and forth at each other for some weeks now. Bulldog will post something, Shatawale will respond. And I think what triggered this matter more was what Bulldog said about Blacko blowing more than Shatta and some other artists in Ghana, no? Because since then, Shatta and Bulldog have been throwing jabs at each other. Now, yesterday morning, Bulldog woke up from bed and chose violence.
I don't give up.
He didn't even brush his teeth. He took his phone and posted violence. Now, this is what he did. He exposed Shatawale's track list on his GOG album, GOG album, no? This track list where Shatawale the staff in Fans Plus for a couple of months, you know, Bulldog used just 2 minutes to expose this simple. Now, this is what he posted. Insulting me won't make you top chart around the world and will not earn you headline spot on event as well. Your album war. Kindly release it for fulfillment and our enjoyment. Since you are afraid to release the album, let me share partial track list to our SM fans. 1. Shatawale featuring John Legend, collaboration enabled by your handler in USA, Leslie of Fantasy Entertainment. 2. Shatawale featuring Popcorn, collaboration enabled by your godfather and brand manager, Depo T. 3. Shatawale featuring Vibes Cartel. 4. Shatawale featuring Naira Marley. 5. Shatawale featuring Steph London. We have all these tracks on the album. Let's not keep the fans waiting, please. 2022 is ending. It's ending, no boss man. Advertisement. Please call Baba Sadiq now. Humble yourself before him. Plead with him to lead you to Blacko and beg for a collaboration. That's the only collaboration the world will love to hear on a GOG album. So this is what Bulldog posted, and it was full of violence. Imagine Shatawale featuring John Legend. All of you then, So Shatawale wasn't happy with what his ex-manager did. And you all know what Shatawale can do or see when he's angry. He just dropped some small bomb into the air, and it exploded like this. Now this is what he posted. Bulldog, since you are bringing out secrets, you will tell Ghanaians what happened to Phoenix Murder. I'm not joking about this time. I'm ready to tell the court about what you told me about you and your men and how planned that foolish act. Get ready. Hey, this Akufo-Addo won't give you a murder chance to be on our street. Watch how this end. You can't fight time. That's Shatawale typing with anger. The pam anger, no? Yeah. Fast forward, Kwaokesti screenshotted the post, reposted it, and tagged Ghana police. Hey! I know you'll be asking yourself why he did that. You know, we say about that mean tiao, but what Shatta posted triggered Kwaokesti, because Phoenix was his manager, and he was murdered in 2014. This was what he wrote under the post. So this is Kwaokesti's official Instagram handle, Instagram page. And he wrote, "At Ghana Police Service, please help us get justice on my manager's murder. I believe Shatawale Nima and at Bull House know something we need to know. Please dive into this." When this happened in 2014, Bulldog was one of the suspects. He was arrested, but later they had to release him because they couldn't get enough evidence. And this is the second time Shatawale has made a statement to show that Bulldog knows something about the murder of Phoenix. And he added that he's not joking this time around. Now, back in 2015, when Bulldog said he will not manage Chatawale again, later in a press conference, Chatawale said Bulldog threatened to kill him. He said to him, "I will kill you like I killed the other guy." And this statement made Ghana police reopen Fenix case and detain Bulldog. Things went nasty for Bulldog that year. And now, Ghana police is out with a statement concerning what Chata posted again. And it reads, "Police statement on Chatawale's tweets regarding the late Fenix Otre. 1. The attention of the Ghana police has been drawn to a tweet by Chasni Ama Mensah Jr., popularly known as Chatawale, regarding the death of artist manager Fenix Otre. 2. The police have made contact with Chatawale, who is cooperating with us on the matter. 3. The police would like to put on record that the recently established cold case unit has been working for months on all unsolved murder cases, including that of Fenix Otre, with support from the affected families. 4. The new development from Chatawale is therefore going to complement our ongoing investigation. 5. We would like to take this opportunity to thank all the families who have been working with the cold case unit since its establishment for their cooperation and understanding. 6. We wish to assure the public that the police will continue to work relentlessly on this case in order to bring closure to the affected families." Grace Ansah, Chief Superintendent of Police Director, Public Affairs. The death of this man has affected Kwakesi in so many ways, his career especially. So he wants this murder case to be solved once and for all, because it's been a long time. Until today, Ghana police haven't found the murderer. Now, a lot of people are not happy with what Chatawale said, because it's like, this man can't keep secrets. You can't be friends with Chatawale and share your secret with him. He doesn't respect his brand, that's all I will say. Seems he doesn't know he has a lot to lose. SM is not a small brand though.
I can tell you, if matter happen for Ghana, anybody will go talk my matter anyhow.
I beg, make a talk last one. When he had issues with Burna Boy, that was the same thing he did. He said nasty things.
If Shatta can't talk, no, that ain't problem.
Wale, you don't overreact. Now, let me know in the comment section if you think Chatawale can be charged as an accomplice to the murder, because he knew something about it and he didn't say it for a long time. If you enjoyed watching this video, please make sure you click on the like button, subscribe, comment your opinion in the comment section, and don't forget to tell a friend to subscribe. Always come back to this channel to watch reaction videos and consume content from Insane World. It's your boy Astronomical, I'm Mr. Frim.